Hey everybody, Joseph here. Welcome back to episode of MLB 19, the show, Road to the Show. Not Road to the Show, but franchise here with the Toronto Blue Jays. And for this episode, probably, maybe, go to the end. I'm not 100% sure. But may or may not go to the end of the season. But I do want to go to the trade deadline, though. That is the main thing I want to go to. No. You guys all can wait. Braves. Oh, you're 29 years old. No. No, it's gonna be the same old shit. Skip. No. No. Yeah. Okay. So trade deadline prep is in right there. No. Okay. Waiver trades. So first trade, Phillies acquire. 87 overall. Mother trucker. We need something like that. Nothing. Oh. Osuna. Okay. For Billy Hamilton. Not bad. Okay, we'll go right here. We'll stop it right here. Okay, take that off. Don't want to listen to that shit. Complete transactions. Don't care. None of that stuff. Don't care. Okay, so. Shit, Stroman's a 90. Nice. Reliever pitcher. Yep. So what do we got for closing pitchers right now? So you're up here and he's not. That's very interesting. you gotta grow, dude. You gotta grow, my man. You got a few first basemen here. I'm sure they're doing fine down there. Right? Yeah. Now the main pitchers, though. How are you doing down there? You are going up. That's very good. Basically, everything is going up. I like that. Okay, Trent Thornton doesn't look like he's going to be much. Sean Reed Foley. He's going up. That's very good. Nice tall pitcher, too. Nice tattoos. God damn, nice tattoos. I like that. That's basically it. Okay. Yeah, I wouldn't mind bringing in another good relief pitcher. So, I would like that. A relief pitcher. Let's try and bring in a relief pitcher. But who don't I need? I could just get rid of you right away. 19 years old, B potential. I mean, I already have a shit ton of first basemen, right? So let's see what comes up. Looking for a relief pitcher. Oh, there's a couple of them right there. 27. No. 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 70. No. What is this nonsense? Oh, Pat Neshek. Oh my god. I love that. Relief pitcher. No. I mean, yeah, looking for a relief pitcher, but he has to actually be good, dumbasses. Like Rosenthal, that'd be amazing. Helen Patasis. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'll get right on that. Zach Britton. Still too much, is it? You have very good break, and you have a lot of pitches. Holy sh! And you're a lefty too. That's not too shabby. But you're a lefty, though. There's not many lefty batters out there. Now, same thing for you. You have, oh my God. Oh! Cutter, sinker, four seam slider. Oh my God, that's filthy. Okay, I gotta try and get you. Like, that's. Okay, so obviously, reliever pitcher is gonna have to go back. So it'll more than likely be. I don't wanna get rid of you. It'll have to be you. Okay. I got way too many catchers. That's for damn sure. Oh. So they want Reese McGuire. McGuire. Okay. I don't really want to give that up, but. You won't take that. Yeah, I'm going to give you this guy. Yeah, okay. I'll get right on that. I might have to give up Reese. Or I could give up Teoscar. But if I do that, I would need a left fielder in return. And then that won't work because Tommy Pham is just more better. More better. That's not proper English. So yeah, so that will not work. Jonathan Davis, yes. I could give up Davis and then Jackie Fielder can start in his role. That's perfect. I like that. Yeah, I'm doing that. Off of that trade, they will accept it. Damn freaking straight. Perfect. Now Teoscar. Prospects. Starting pitcher, no. No, already have first baseman. Looking for a left fielder. First base. Okay, I'm going to have to cancel this and go to MLB ready. Looking for a left fielder. DJ Stewart. Okay. That's a possibility. I mean, he's a little bit shittier, but it's fine. Left fielder is 28. No. Center fielder, Naquin. No. That's not a bad idea. No. Center fielder, 25, 75, maybe. Domingo Santana, ha! Starting a pitcher episode, ha ha ha. No. I am looking for a fielder, like a center, right, or left, but he has to be, like, of age. He's a little bit younger with high overall kind of thing, you know? Adubel Herrera, that is no. Oh, there we go. Albert Almora Jr. Okay. So Chicago. Alex Healy. Ooh, Chicago and Colorado. Okay, so Chicago and Colorado. Wait, what was he though? Shit. He was the center fielder, right? Yeah, Alex Healy. This is him right here. No. I went the wrong way. Why did I go the wrong way? That's dumb. Yeah, there we go. Oh my God, look at those babies! Woo! Holy shit, Batman! Look at that. I don't care about the power. He's a contact guy. He had good durability, amazing Well, not really amazing, but fucking fair. Pretty good fielding stats there. Good clutch, good vision. Right? Oh my god, okay. I'd be stupid not to do this. Can I get like a relief pitcher in return? If you have a good one? Ooh. I'll take Carl Edwards Jr. Oh shit. I'd have to give you Tim Maeza, whatever his fucking name is. Then I can just give you a shitty pitcher. There we go. Perfect. Done deal, baby. Alright, I like that. Yes. Yeah. Perfect. So there is the lineups now. That's beautiful. It's a 394s, really? Okay. Where's Jackie Fielder? Did I not call him up? Oh right. Oh no. I'm supposed to go like this. I'm supposed to go into here. General left field. There we go. I forgot about that. There we go. That's perfect. And then he's leading off, is he? Fernando Fernandez. Then we got this freaking asshole in there. Don't know why he's in there. I guess we're giving Gerard Dyson time off, which is fine. He would be a good player. I mean, he's 23 years old, though, right? I can't send him down, unfortunately. If I sent him down to AAA, he'd be an absolute freaking tank. But at least his numbers are going up. Okay, so that's good. Now the pitching rotation. Yeah, got better relief pitchers in there now. That'll help us out. Is Derek Law our closing pitcher? Really? It's supposed to be you. Which is really weird. So why aren't you closing out, you know? Wait a second. Yeah, you're supposed to be a closing pitcher. Why is Derek? I guess Derek Law is a better closing pitcher, I guess, right? Yeah. Only 2 blown saves. But no, in order for that pitcher to grow, I need him to be in the closing role. So, I probably shouldn't do that, but I will. Another thing I wouldn't mind doing is getting a better starting pitcher. Like, for Sanchez. You know? I mean, I can't get much for Sanchez, I'll tell you that right now. Justin Smoke. Rick Porcello. Dellin Betances. No, he's not a starting pitcher, though. Looking for SP, motherfuckers? Alright, okay, I'm not gonna find it like that, so. Oh, yeah, sure, let's go out there and get Chris Sale. Oh, I love Luis Severino so bad. That would be amazing. Or even James Paxton. You know? Or Jordan Montgomery. 27 years old. God, look at that. Look at all those numbers. They're so even. And he's 6'6". How can you not go with this guy? I'm going to try and get this guy. I am really going to try. Okay, you're going to be nothing. Okay, somebody has to go away. Yeah, I'm not giving away Reese right now. Okay. That doesn't even do it. Okay. Oh yeah, sure, I'll give him Vladdy. No. That doesn't work. Are you serious? Oh, I can't do it. All right. No, I can't do that. Come on, there's got to be somebody. Billy McKinney? Yes. 25 years old, though, but I already have a good left fielder for now. Okay, so I will part ways with Billy McKinney, I guess. I could trade away this asshole. But I can't trade away him. He's 23 years old, A potential. That'd be dumb. So yeah, so Billy McKinney. Alright, there we go. And that is done. Okay. So. All that is dealt with now. The new lineups. Just leave them the way they are. Yeah. Alan Hansen. Okay. Then we got Jordan Montgomery in there now. Holy shit, we only have one righty pitcher. Whoops. Damn, Montgomery has more strikeouts than everybody. Okay, there we go. So there are the trades. Contract extensions. Right. I may as well do this right now. Who's texting me? There we go. So you signed Diego, yes. Reliever pitcher, so obviously I'm going to sign you. Yes, Edwards Jr., get your ass back. There we go. Yes, obviously I need you back. Okay, whatever, don't care. Fernando Fernandez. These were all just like... I had to sneeze there. There's this guy right here. Which is the rookie, which is the Rule 5 draft dude. 5 years, 25 mil. Actually, no. Let's just go 2 years and see how he does. Yeah, let's go 2 years. These guys are all just backups, right? I do need a reliever pitcher. Yes. Make sure you stay on the team. 75, 33, 74, 29. I don't think I'll sign Shoemaker back. Shoemaker, Schumacher, one of the two. There's two of them, right? So, I mean, there we go. Okay. So, I guess we'll just continue simulating. The Rule 5 draft is coming up. So, don't know when exactly that's coming up, but it's coming up soon. September call-ups. No, the Rule 5 draft is in the off-season, my bad. So, we are going to be a playoff team, boys. I think, anyway. Oh, whoops. So, next episode, If we make the playoffs, we'll do the playoff episodes. I know exactly how to do them too. I got the perfect format for it. And bam, we are in. What? It wasn't good enough? You gotta be shitting me, dude. What? Oh my God.
The regular season is winding down, but the postseason races are heating up. Here's how yesterday's
by one game. By one game.
Marcus Stroman got the win, throwing 8 innings, allowing one
run. What? By one game. Are you holy, that was a tough division. Holy shit. That was insane. By one fucking game. Jack Fielder and triples. Nice, Jackie Fielder. Nice. Derek Law. Bumgardner. Bumgardner. Nice. Man of the Year. Derek Law. You. Yeah. That's right, buddy. Speaking of that, actually. How did he do after I switched him? No saves. Okay, I guess, did they switch him back out? Yeah, they did. They switched him back out. That's not supposed to happen. See, Derek Law is a reliever pitcher. Dexter is a closing pitcher. Let's leave it like that, shall we? Okay, so that's very unfortunate. We did not make the postseason. That actually pisses me off just a little bit right there. And the Phillies won? Fuck you, Bryce Harper.
Hi there, everyone. Welcome to this
yeah,
special
we all know, they're all gone.
Inside the show for Game 6. The Philadelphia Phillies grabbed 13 hits in the game as they bested the visiting Indians, clinching the World Series championship. It has been a storybook season for them, and they will look to repeat as champions next year.
You're a farm director. Okay. Huh, look at that. Okay, so I'm not gonna bore you guys with this at all. I am gonna just end it here, and when we come back for next episode, it'll be a brand new season, and we'll try and get the team going, alright? So anyways guys, thank you all for watching. My name is Joseph, hopefully you enjoyed, and as always, I'll see you all in the next one.